Let me introduce our driver to you, Mr. Serdar. Our driver. Mr. Serdar is going to drive us for about 3,300 kilometers only in 9 days' time. And this is our bus, Globus bus. Easy to distinguish from the other buses. It has red stripes and big Globus letters on it. So, very easy to distinguish it from the other buses. And
battery died.
So, who would have figured that I'd be here? And that's Gallipoli.
Good morning.
gosh.
Oh, you're taking the
early morning thing, don't you?
I'm the early morning thing.
No, that doesn't say, don't you?
Don't be shy. Did you have a good sleep?
Solid.
So, yeah, not bad.
Yeah, did anyone knock at your door?
No.
No, me neither.
We'll sort
that out, don't you worry. All your dreams will come true. They're your dreams, not mine.
I'm quite happy to have no one knock on my door.
Yeah, so am I. So am I.
Too much of a hassle.
Where are we going today, ladies?
Oh, I think we're heading south, aren't we? Izmir and Pusadasa.
Yeah. Oh, you're the tour guide from now on. You know everything.
If only.
We'll see you on the bus.
Yep.
Yes.
Give us a wave. And we'll talk to you then.
Say hello.
Hi.
And how are you liking your trip so far, ladies?
We love it.
Good. Nice cold mornings and hot days.
It's nice, not very cold.
It's lovely.
It's nice and fresh.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Watch out, here he is.
He's the monster.
Where were you?
Oh, I won't be that wrong anymore. Maybe I've learned this time. That I find what I'm reaching for, the way that it is in my mind.
So we're on our ferry, we're crossing the Dardanelles, that's the body of water, we're heading south, we're going to Izmir and then on to Kusadasi, which is on the Mediterranean coast.
Yes, you can see our bus behind me there. Very windy and very noisy. But we're on the way south. That's our bus there, of course. We're going to get back on that before we get off the ferry. And we drive off the ferry while we're on the bus. And you can look over there. There's a whole heap of buses. Heaps of people on this ferry. They're all actually upstairs. I'm downstairs as I'm talking. And so everyone piles on their bus, and all the buses drive off the ferry onto the land, and that'll be the Mediterranean coast. Well, it'll be Izmir, on the way to Izmir. And we'll talk to you then.
Well, camouflage then.
It's wonderful, it's marvelous that you should care for me. It's awfully nice, it's paradise, it's what I love.
This city to is quite industrialized city.
You make my life.
There are lots of job opportunities.
So
and also glamorous. The climate here is changing.
You can't blame me for feeling
earth. Where it snows once in a blue moon.
It's wonderful, marvelous that you should care for me. It's wonderful, it's marvelous.
famous Turkish pancakes. They've got cheese in them, they can have potato in them, they can be plain or curry or... and I'm sure they do hundreds of these a day, and we've seen them everywhere that we've travelled.
Now, pomegranate juice. Don't try this at home. Well, you can. Hello.
One, please. I'm trying to have another dose as well. Sorry, no.
Yeah, you've got it. So if you're in Turkey, you've got to try pomegranate.
No, don't do pomegranate juice. Well, it's not like this because it's pre-packed in the supermarket, so it's not the same.
Is it? I hate pomegranate juice. Is this different?
Huh?
Is this different to the package?
Sure, it's fresher.
Because I don't like pomegranate. There you go, just like you would at home in the morning before, you know, everything. Except here you don't have to do it yourself. Cheers.
And it's on to Kusadasi.